Hi, everyone. My name is Blake Cadwell. I'm the co-founder at soundly.com. We cover all things hearing and sound. And today we're going to be talking about the Oticon hearing aid app. And there are actually two of them, which we'll get into in a moment. Dr. Ramey is going to talk to us about how to download this app and then some of the controls that are available to you as a hearing aid user as you go about your day-to-day life. So, Dr. Ramey, maybe you can start by explaining the Oticon apps that are available as of the time of this recording.
Certainly. So previously, the Oticon On app was the one people used. And if they wanted remote care options, there was a separate app for that. So in the past, Oticon had those two apps, one for making adjustments like a remote control and then one for remote care. Now we have a new app called the Companion app. This one has both of those features integrated together. So now most people who are getting new hearing aids, they're going to want to use that Oticon Companion app.
So can you take us through the process of downloading the Companion app, syncing it to your hearing aids, and then ultimately some of the controls that that will give you?
Of course. So if you have an iPhone, you'll start by going to Settings, Accessibility, and then Hearing Devices. You'll see at the top of the screen, or you should see there at the top, the hearing aids that will pop up right and left if you have a pair. You'll see where it says not paired. You'll want to select that. Now, if you don't see that there, what you'll do is restart the hearing aids by either holding the button down to turn them off and then holding it again to turn them back on for a few seconds, or put them in the charger and pull them out. You have a few minutes where the Bluetooth signal is active that it will be in that pairing mode. So you'll see them in that list there, select it, and then you should get some pairing requests. You'll get two of those, say pair and then pair. You'll want to have the Oticon Companion app. So if you haven't downloaded that in your Apple store, go ahead and download that. Once that finishes, you can open up the app and you'll see that it's telling you, would you like to use Bluetooth? You'll say, okay. Going on, then you're going to see something that says, you know, help us get better. So you'll say allow. In the next screen, you'll see the button that says pair now. So this is where you're going to pair the hearing aids to the app. So select that. And then you'll see a screen where the devices are connecting. That'll take a few seconds to finish that process, and you'll hit continue, and then you should see the green check marks that has gone smoothly. Hit continue, then it will prompt you for the location services. So if you want to use the Find My Hearing Aid feature, select allow while using the app. Then you are ready to start using the app. So let's talk about some of the features here. When you're in that main screen in the remote, you have the volume control here. So you can go up, you can go down with the volume, you can mute the hearing aids, you can split them apart and adjust volume separately. You also have streaming sound equalizing, so you can adjust low, mid, and high frequencies here. There's a speech booster feature. So if you need a little extra boost with speech understanding, you can turn that on. You can check your battery levels. This will tell you what percentage your battery is at for left and right. And on that screen there, you also see the Find My Hearing Aid. So if you did lose your hearing aids, that's how you would track them. And then if you go under more benefits, you'll see this is where you can get into remote care. So once you've established care with a local audiologist, you can use remote care services here. If you did schedule that, you would go ahead and create an account and set that up there.
So there you have it. That's the Oticon Companion app in detail. We hope this has been helpful. Dr. Ramey, thank you for your time. And to you, the viewer, we wish you the best.